You were so close. I swear I will find you.
Do I ask too much of her?
Time again will tell.
A white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it?
But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web.
City of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more lotus flowers.
They always brought me such joy, and Raji can grow more if only she thinks of it.
Shrine to mighty Lord Vishnu. This must be Hiranyanagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house. But it is no longer mine. A great shadow has fallen over it.
demons of wonder in my city?
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
See what they built in my name. A magnificent city, a prosperous city filled with marvels. Delicate carvings and intricate mechanisms. Mills powered by water. Wheels that turn other wheels. That open gates and lift great weights.
Jalasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Careful, my Raji. Avoid their gaze.
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Durga?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the Gajan waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cogs and wheels?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Of Hiranya. They are restless. Something is wrong.
Ranga has corrupted even the fish.
It can be put right, Vishnu.
Come on.
What about us, Didi? Why do we have no mother, no father?
They are up there, in the stars, little brother.
This is a place of cunning. The mills, the water that feeds the green fields. There is no denying it is clever, Vishnu. It is such a concentration of power. And now it is in Rangda's hands.
You will not stand again.
Was that your best?
speak to me. Will you not wake up?
These people have no will. Their minds are clouded by Rangda's shadow. And so the city was taken without any way to fight back.
But they are alive, and so they can be freed. See here, it is the story of Garuda. There were Vinita, impatient, and years passed until one day the Garuda, for his mother's sake, flew to. So Garuda returned to the Nagas with the elixir, but tricked them, telling them that it could only be consumed after they had purified themselves in the holy river. He attacked them unsuspecting as they bathed and ate them up. This is one of the mechanisms that will lower the Gargin waters. Is it too much for her?
Cogs and levers. This is no challenge compared to fighting demons.